tell me what you see in me. Gotta be something different. You must be made for me. Patience is nothing. In and out, arguing, trifling, difficult. Let more. Sorry, you guys, the light is gonna be a little funny. You're gonna have to see my double chin a little bit in this clip, but not for long. Don't worry, Rufus. I'm trying to vlog. Can y'all, like, literally? I literally just took him OUT. I can't really say the word because he knows what that means, but I literally, y'all seen me take him OUT, and now he begging me to go back out, and I'm gonna have to do it too because I do not want him using the bathroom in the house. Rufus! Let me just tell y'all what's going on real quick, and then I'm going to take it back out because he probably got to, yeah, he got to use the bathroom again. Today, you guys, is my first day of school. I'm a senior, finally. I finally made it. Rufus, hold on, poo-poo. Okay, I see you. Yes, I see you. Calm down. Rufus! Ah, you scratching on my jeans. Sit. Stop. You scratching up my jeans. I got a class that's starting online. And then after my online class, we're going to hit the road because I'm taking y'all along with me. We're going to hit the road, go up the street a little bit to my second class. And then we'll be done for the day. I was contemplating on just wearing like a chill outfit because I don't know. When you hit college, to me, first day of school, it's just like, just put your Crocs on and go to class. Because, child, I throw on a pair of sweatpants, little shirt, Crocs real quick. But I'm gonna get myself together this semester. And your girl got her hair done yesterday. Y'all see the body. I know y'all see the body. I'm gonna really, you know, just keep myself up this semester. Because you never know, I might find my me and my me and my me. I'm just kidding, y'all. And I get back on here when, I don't know, something pops off, you know?
So, what can I do for you, Kelly? You do not come to class. I like your lights.
Thank you.
Are you in a dorm
room? No, I'm at home.
Where is your home?
Yeah.
Way before you were born, her father used to own like the Chevrolet dealership, and he
killed really himself. Oh gosh,
you never heard that story?
No, that's terrible.
The syllabus said that class meets at 9:30.
Mm-hmm. Let me see.
Oh my goodness, that, you know, I should send everything to you to
All right. I'll be contacting you a lot.
No. That's fine.
No. All right, have a good day.
Bye. Yeah.
I feel so slow. Girl, because that's what the syllabus say. All right, you guys. So I'm all settled in my car. You feel me? I got all my stuff and stuff. Y'all, I'm trying to like kill time because, child, this first day of school is just like. I catch you guys when I made it on campus, y'all. I finally made it on campus, but I've been here. It's just I've been driving around for an extra 30 minutes because I couldn't find no part. But I'm about to go ahead and fast walk, run probably to class because, I mean, to my class building and use the bathroom because I got to pee so bad. Glory be to God, I was able to find a part, y'all.
Oh, my hair. Girl, that's how you know.
I didn't have to walk far, but... Honey, I hope my hair wasn't looking like this the whole time in class. I'm the type of person who walks in the classroom. I decide whether I'm going to sit in the front of the class or the back of the class, depending on the vibe, right? I went to the classroom, and there was a few kids in there. I was like 10 minutes early so I can get a good seat. And it was some people sitting in the front. Girl, I went straight to the back. Because the tension in that room, I just went straight to the back. The teacher, she seemed cool. She seems lit. And she introduced herself, the professor. And then it was time for us to go. And my heart said, and when it got to me, I was like, this is exactly what I said, y'all. I was like,
hey, I'm sorry, y'all. I'm nervous. Like, I'm not good at public speaking.
Mind you, my voice was shaking the whole time and I'm out of breath trying to say my words. I said,
hey, you guys, I'm nervous. I'm sorry. I'm not good at public speaking. But I'm working on it, though. I got a YouTube channel and
I forgot to tell my YouTube channel name, y'all. I have to be comfortable to really not be nervous, and I wasn't comfortable because I guess I didn't know nobody for real. But I was like, if anybody have any tips on public speaking, please let me know. And then I was like, what I want to do, my I was like, my name is Kelly, I'm a business entrepreneur. I text my sister right after. I was like, sis, I was like so nervous, and I told them that I wasn't good at public speaking. I feel like so dumb and stuff. She was like, it's okay, the hard part is over, you know, when we make it to the top and become famous, we're gonna be able to tell our story. But I was like, you know what, sis, you was right, because there's other people out there who gets nervous, who gets sweaty when it comes to public speaking, who want to pursue a bold career but it's just don't got the character for it. Like me, you would think I would be the last person to pursue business entrepreneurship. I gotta interact with more people. And if y'all have any suggestions on public speaking, please let me know, because I gotta be able to like tell my speech when I become famous. So it's just like, let me go, y'all, because there's people trying to get these parts and I want to give them a part, because you know what I'm saying, I know how it is. I was driving around here for 30 minutes, but I'm headed back home, you guys, and I catch you guys there. Oh, y'all, I finally made it back home. The heat ain't no joke, but I'm sweating. Hey, Rufus. Oh, this semester gonna be good. It's gonna be another, I'm out of breath. It's gonna be another great semester for me. I'm gonna pass all my classes. I'm gonna graduate on time, honey. That heat got me so exhausted. I guess I'll catch you guys in the next clip.
Hello?
Hey, sis. I was just calling you on mama phone so I can vlog a little bit. On my phone, because I vlogged my first day. But I didn't vlog in the classroom. So you guys, me and mama. Huh? But I was sitting in the back because I was nervous. We is at Walmart getting some groceries for the house. I want to show them your outfit because you look so cute. We having taco salad. I came home. They got pumpkin spice Oreos. I'm gonna have to buy these. Pumpkin spice Oreos. Oh, put them in like in a frozen drink. All right, mama, show the people what you got. What type of cornbread? Cause that's the only way to go with the honey in it. Put y'all on, put y'all on. Y'all, we finna get a patty. A patty LaBelle, sweet potato. Oh, they don't got pumpkin. They got this, but it's not patty. Y'all, I ran into like two people I know.
already. I don't know that brand. Only know Patty. Patty LaBelle. Thank you. Okay. Hi, you guys. So we got everything that we need to make the taco salad, and now we headed to self checkout. Let me grab. You need help? Oh. What's wrong? Oh,
you what?
You home? Oh, back up a little bit.
I'm
glad drive safe. Just like that. Oh, gotta give me some of these.
Which one you want? Look fresh.
We set for somebody every day, mom. I'm telling you.
Which one you want, mama? They got the lemon
loaf.
I haven't ate today.
I don't care, honey.
Let's all get lemon.
They gotta get Talia's on.
You think she will eat the lemon one?
So we have a thing. Every time we come to Walmart, we come get like one of their loaves and stuff. After, it's like a reward after we shop.
Wait, look at Talia.
She like these, so we're gonna get her these. Now we should we go on the line? Oh, yeah.
So much excitement.
Oh, bless her heart.
She was like,
hey.
I thought she was like wrapped around a cold paper or something, but she ran over it though. Okay, you ready? Okay, put this in your tray, let's get started.
Okay. How long was she screaming, mama? Ain't nobody stopped by. That ain't right. Find somebody, like, somebody she know. Mama, Walmart ain't got no coupons. Do they? Let me get up on here and pay for this stuff. And I'll catch y'all later. All right, you guys, so it is 9 o'clock on the dot, honey, and I'm gonna end off today's video right here, but I will be added on clips from the rest of the week to this vlog, so it's gonna be a little longer for you guys, you know what I'm saying? Welcome to the good life. As always, don't forget to tell a friend about Janelle Vlogs. Tell them to join the crew because they would not regret it, honey. Like, what is you doing? Join the family. We Liddy over here. And also, as I stated in my previous clips, I was serious about leaving them comments about public speaking. Like, if y'all have any tips for your girl, like, please drop them down below. Like, please. Please. But I love you guys. Don't forget to say your prayers. You know what I'm saying? Prayers changes things. Prayer changes things. So right now I'm doing these noodles right here. I should make these like a challenge because they're so hot. I can't even use a seasoning packet, so I have to make my own seasoning, and this is what it looked like. I put Slap Your Mama, lemon pepper, chicken flavored seasoning, pepper, and crushed bread flakes. I put it in here. I'm gonna just add some of the vegetables, the dried up vegetables it got in it. So I'm gonna just put it in here. I'm gonna add these. I didn't even open it right. Okay, I'm just gonna add these in here. And just let that cook.
I tasted the water to see how it tastes. It tastes pretty good. It's nice and it's spicy, but not too spicy that I can't eat it. You know? Girl, I did good on this seasoned water. Look at that. That looked good. You can't lie. So my noodles are now done. So I don't like my noodles real soupy. So I'm literally just going to take them out and dump them in the bowl and then pour a little bit. Ooh, look at that. And pour a little bit of the juice in my bowl. That seasoning. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. I'm about to just pour a little bit of the liquid in here. And bon appetit. I wish I had a grilled cheese sandwich to go with it.
I'm finna just watch TV while I eat. Currently, I've been watching Hunter x Hunter. It's like an anime. Let me do a quick little reaction to these videos. I mean, to these noodles.
Mm-hmm. Mmm. I did my thing. This should be a seasoning packet. Who can I contact about that? The next time I make this, I'm putting it on TikTok. Because these people need to know how good this is. These people need to know.
Oh, and also, I'm wanting to try these pumpkin spice Oreos. I'm not a big fan of, like, the vanilla Oreo, but pumpkin spice, I like pumpkin spice. That's good. Mm-hmm. Girl, it was so good. I didn't even start my TV show. All right, y'all. I'll catch y'all later.
Yeah, I know I look a hot mess, but look at my little, oh, I got 11 views already. It was probably me watching it over and over and over again, though, no cap. Look at my little introduction video that I had to do for one of my classes, my speech class. My speech class. Let me show y'all.
Hello, my name is Kelly Dalrymple. I'm a senior majoring in business entrepreneurship. What I would like to do with my degree is to open up my own coffee shop in Charlotte, North Carolina. Currently, right now, I'll be doing YouTube. Like, I'll be vlogging and stuff. So, I hope you're going to get to 100 subscribers by the end of next month. I'll post my channel name over the screen. But yeah, you guys, I started YouTube so I can get out of my comfort zone because I'm a really shy person and that really hinders like my public speaking abilities. So I took this speech class to help with that because I really be a nerve wreck when it comes to public speaking and even presenting in front of a classroom. So hopefully by the end of this course, I will be able to present in front of a classroom or just be able to interact with more people without being so nervous or shy because my voice gets shaky. I get out of breath. My heart pounds so bad. So I'm trying to like control my nerves and be able to do a nice professional presentation. So, and also I just ordered my textbook, so I should be picking that up when they give me like a pickup date. So it's so nice meeting you guys and I hope everybody enjoyed this semester. Don't forget to subscribe.
Okay, y'all, we had to add a quote in the video, but I put it in my caption. I said, hello, if God is for us, then who can be against us? Nobody. So keep going and don't stop. So that was my little introduction video. You know, that was my little introduction video, whatever. But yeah, y'all, let me continue to get to work. I just want to show you that. You guys, I had just made it to my best friend job, but I'm not sure if I'm allowed to park right here.
I'm going to go in there. And ask her to see because child, I don't know. I made it, you feel me?
This is the same thing.
Oh, okay. So I just need it.
I just need to focus on one.
I take hot.
Hot, you weird.
What? How is that weird? That's my morning coffee. Hot.
It's 90 something degrees. Since I want to see how the floors are turning.
No, for real. Oh, sis, y'all got whipped cream. Y'all got whipped cream. Just a tad bit, little razzle dazzle. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
No limit. Got that masterpiece. No limit, baby. Give you that black car. No limit. Just know when you roll with a nigga like me, there's no limit, baby. No limit.
I like that. What? Just
trip
it up.
Where
are you going?
Doing my little
schoolwork,
y'all.
Okay.
All right, sis, let me look at you to make sure ain't nobody snatching you up. Bruh. Oh, child. It's the brown sugar for me.
And then can I get
camera frappe?
Can I get a camera frappe?
Alright, medium okay?
Yes ma'am.
Alright, anything else ma'am?
Let me dump this out please.
That's it.
Why would you carry
it
around if you're supposed to get anything?
Yes.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, what's up?
Hey,
what's
up? It was strong.
It's the return of the God, peace God. Ain't nobody fresher, I'm in Mason, Martin, Martella on the table screaming, fuck the other side, they jealous. We got a banquet full of bras, they got a table full of fellas. Ew. And they ain't spending no cake, they should throw their hand in, cause they ain't got no...
Rufus needs some dog food. So I'ma give him one of these. And we also need some soap. I just got done taking pictures, y'all. Okay, get us some soap. We out of here. Thank you guys for tuning in to the end of the video. Don't forget to like, subscribe. Oh, it's thundering. Glory to God. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and tell a friend about Janelle Vlogs. Tell them to join the crew. And I'll see you guys in the next video. And welcome to the game.
So,
ain't no fee. Good life. Let's go on a living spree. Shit, they say I bless things in life for free. Good life. It feel like Atlanta.